Yo, what's up guys, it's me, Hunter, back with another video from the Iron Force game. Today, as you can see, we are actually in the main lobby of Season 5. Getting ready to go into a solo match. But before we do that, as I told you guys, I was going to buy the Battle Pass for Season 5. That's what I'm going to do right now. Battle Pass. Purchase. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Season 5 Battle Pass! We now officially have it! Battle Pass upgraded, next item. Oh my gosh. Oh, we got a bunch of skins. Oh my lord. Alright. Let's go with Drift. Sounds cool. Let's go Drift. Oh, we can change the packs. That's cool.
Okay, I think I can cook.
Oh, yeah, we have drift. Oh, yeah. Alright. Now we are officially drift. Now let it go into a round and see what is new into the game, ladies and gentlemen. Ooh, I'm so excited. Have not took a single look at this. This is actually my very first game on Season 5. I'm gonna play it on my Xbox, but I decided not to. I decided to record a video for you guys. It's glitching, because this is the first time recording it. Probably gonna be one of the best seasons of them all. Not too many people going. There's a bunch. Never mind. Oh, this is cool. Nothing's broken down. Actually, I have some cool cars. It's like a nice modern neighborhood is what I see. It's alright. Nice modern neighborhood. I like that. Just hurt somebody. An assault right there. I don't know all these weird sounds that I'm hearing. Can you turn my brightness up? Hold on. That. Quick second. Crash down right here. I change my brightness. Where's my brightness? I just need to be higher. Let's see that. Okay. Alright, now we go. Now we're doing it. Alright. Let's see if we can get our first ever kill with this skin. First. That's a genius. It must be the same. I get my first kill. I know I usually try to hide, but I'm gonna get a kill. Sucks. Can't find another. Oh. Alright. Spoon bombs. Get that. Ammo box, not perfect, that. Oh, this is as good as they are, so. God, we did that. Come on. I hear people, but I don't see nobody. Oh, I see somebody. How am I getting like every chest? Okay. Paradise Fallen and all this stuff. Same skin as me. First ever kill. Get this skin. Nice. Woo! Alright. Get the med kit. Get this off the stairs. Alright. Now let's head. I don't want to stay in here. So, just stand here, go around, look for people to eat. You know why I didn't try speed bombing when he started building? Or why I went into his building? I'm not sure they just put a stink bomb. I don't know why. Crazy build when I get nervous. Let's see where he's at. Is he right? There he is. I don't want to go to there. Did he just get killed? Or no? Probably won't make it that far. What the heck was that? Alright. Okay. We got that. for dying that fast?
Man.
Alright. Awkward. Alright, this time, guys, what we're gonna do, that was Russian, basically. So this time, we're gonna hide and see if we can get that victory royale, because since people are dying, like, super fast. Alright, let's do this. I'm a plus 50% on the battle pass. Now that we tried that guy, let's go ahead and try. This girl. Yeah, try that girl. There we go. Alright, now let's go. Oh, they enable gifting things. Oh, I forgot about that. That's pretty cool. And I think you can cross-platform now without having to enable it. Rollwood. Alright. Wait, how did I just instantly do that? I'm confused. Alrighty. We haven't gone Lazy Lynx yet. Let's go ahead and try it. Alright, here we go. We already got first kill. Paradise Cove is trying to get second kill. Lazy Lynx. No, we can't do that because I said we were gonna hide. Yeah, we're gonna hide. Gonna hide, get in circles and stuff, and see how it turns out. And in the meantime, we'll just talk about you guys. What you guys can do if you guys want to play. And other stuff. Whatever. We'll figure it out. We're not hiding yet. We'll see what sounds non-boring then. Watching me hide. Because watching my hide is probably gonna be pretty boring. Why is everybody going to the same house? What the heck? I just hide right here. Try not to die. I don't know about you guys. People are dying massively fast. Now just wait. There'll be some guns left over. Right? And everybody leaves. No. Let's try that again, I guess. With getting a gun in our own private house, getting a gun and hiding. No. Alright. We have to search 6 ammo boxes, hopefully, in this round, so we can go up some tiers. And it's 5 times 3 tiers. Banner icon, look at this. I want to see what dance is at a time. Basketball, rare toy. What? This toy? This girl, what's the very end? I want to know who the very end, like, awesome guy is in the battle pass. Because this is actually my first time having the Battle Pass ever in a season. I know he's from season 4. You've been playing since season 4? Huh? Huh? I've been playing since season 2. I thought he just died. It was a little guy in the background or girl. I don't want to confuse you. But I can do. We got a revolver. Suckiest gun in the game. Well, to me. I keep head bumping my mic. What happened to Dusty? Let's go, Dusty. Alright. Is that okay with y'all? I hope so, because I want to figure out what the heck happened here. Oh my god, there's trees everywhere. Never mind, we're going to Loot Lake. Oh my god. Are the cracks still in the sky? Why are the cracks still in the sky? I mean, season 5 is here, you know. Cracks, you can go away now. Nobody likes you. Unless they're like scientifically into cracks in the sky. Better blue. That now I don't know what I'm saying because I'm being helpful, I guess. What is this? Yay! I don't know what that is, but okay. One here. Same place as always. Nothing's upgraded. That sucks. Assault rifle. Yay! Some bombs. Okay. Okay, jumped in. My gray assault rifle. Look at these words. A lot of things. It could be better. A lot of things. I don't even know why I need that. That's why I hear a chest. You know me. I'm 3DD. Come outside, I don't want to kill you. Die! What? Where'd they even go to explode? Nowhere? Seriously, what is that thing? Need to build up to it. Like those little battle pass tier things? Oh, frick. I've never had the battle pass, so I have no idea what I'm looking at right now. I don't know if you guys do or not. What is this? Search. Oh, search floating lightning bolts. Oh, it's a challenge. Alright. Alright. I said I was gonna hide. Oh yeah, I was gonna hide. Let's see, you know. What the heck is that sound? It scares the crap out of me every time I hear it. I just hear a creepy door open. Cause if so, I'm pretty shook. Surprise. This one has 17 bullets. This one has 21. I bet that's right. Okay. Wait! What's out there? A green pump? Wow. Pistol? Wow. But I do need the ammo. Give me the ammo. Give me the ammo. Ammo. Oh Nobody should be in here! Nope, nobody's in here. Is there ammo box up there? Or up there? Is there ammo box up there? Hello. Okay. Now that we're hiding. Now I can tell you guys.
Since they enabled cross-platform.
And I'm on the Xbox. Some of you guys might be on the PlayStation and all this stuff. I'm on a PC most of the time. And I've been hearing people say, do a Fortnite video with Gavin. It turns out Gavin kind of got mad at me somehow. I don't know why. I just say, you're the worst YouTuber ever now, I am subscribed, and I was like, okay. So I might possibly be taking down the meeting my favorite fan and playing with him, because I might have to take that down now that he's not subscribed. It's not my biggest fan anymore. That reminds people, new people, that I just beat him. Well, not beat him, but kinda did get him. Oh, I met him on a game. How about that? Met him on a game. Just jumping. Alright, we're good. I am ready to hide in the dark. So it took it 1:35 to get in. Have you guys ever wished that, not when you're like on the outside of it and it's coming in, but when you're in the inside and you're hiding, don't you always wish that it would go faster so you can figure out where you have to move next or where, or if you have to stay in the same spot? I wish that a lot. And I also wish God that I'm in the next circle. And sometimes wish him that I'd have won the game. And I wish second every time I wish that. So I didn't wish that. But then hopefully kill the guy. Cause I'll tell you guys what. Hiding, like I said in my first Fortnite video of season 3, hiding is one of the big things to do. I mean, you guys like rushing and all that. I like hiding. Hiding. That's pretty good. See, I've got one kill. I'm already top 19. And I haven't ran into one person. We're good. Ooh, whoa. Oh my god. So, people are exploding people. So I'm sure there's rocket launchers. Or grenade launchers. Clock 17, now we gotta move just a tiny bit. But it's okay. I think. Who destroyed this stuff? Did you destroy this stuff? I hope it was us. I didn't see anybody else. Oh boy. Do they still have the auto run thing? Yes, they do. Yay, auto run. Here we go. Auto running to the circle. And found a guy running to the circle. Did they go after him, everybody? So just keep hiding. I say we keep hiding. Hide our way through the game. Alright. He wants to come at me. So now. Run, run, we're gonna run, everybody, run.
No, don't reload, run. Nobody wants to deal with him. I don't, especially. You're going this way? Okay, no. Run. Run, 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 run. I do not want to get killed right now. I really don't want to get killed. I want to try to survive. Oh my god. We almost get stuck. Probably unlimited. We probably have the chance to kill the guys. But, you know, sometimes hunters don't like taking chances. Take chances of dying. Just like in that situation. How am I not building that? What the heck? What's wrong with my building skills? Crap. Why do we have to go through Tilted right now? And we're not even in a circle yet. Probably gotta meet up with that guy now. He's like, hello, I recognize you. I'm sure you do, sir. I am sure you do. Is that somebody? No, that's a storm. Run. God dang. Wait. I want to auto-run right now. Okay, the storm's going pretty slow. So we're just going to get this chest, see what we get out of it. Full rifle. Not bad. I mean, I want to rifle on the last set full rifle. Anyway, let's go. It's not auto-running. Auto-run! Auto-run! Thank you. Okay, there we go, taking fall damage. Falling off a cliff took a little bit of damage, but it looked like a ship with a scar and a bandage. You guys seen that before? Then comment down below anything you want to. Yeah, we should have went Dusty, because we could still be in Dusty hiding our little booties off. But we're just gonna go ahead hide in the ship. No, we're not. We're gonna hide in a different ship. Better shed. Awesome shed. We have to move. What? Is it gonna be like that every time where it's always on a certain place? It's half. Oh, of course it has to be dust. The one place I can kill every single day. I don't know. What sucks? There's a bunch of trees there now. So. It becomes 2v2, me, not 2v2, but 1v1, me and another guy. How the heck am I gonna find him? How the heck he's gonna find me? He might just no-scope me in the back. Who knows? Hopefully this is in a circle. This is in a circle? Yeah, not very much. That's the only freaking dusty. Maybe on top of a tree. Oh. That's a good idea. Maybe not right now. Maybe it's gonna be a little bit better if we just hide. You guys think so? Frick! Where the heck are they at? But guys, that is my video for season 5, my first look. If you guys did enjoy it, please give this video a big fat thumbs up. And hopefully I'll see you guys in the very next video. Peace out, have a good day, don't get killed, and always win those victory royales. See you guys in the next one. Goodbye!